Hello to my YT fam, my YT fam. Welcome to my video, my YT fam. Hey, my YT fam, my YT fam. Welcome to my video, welcome to my live, welcome to our house, my YT fam. Hey, my YT fam, my YT fam. Welcome to my video, welcome to my live, welcome to our house, my YT fam. Hey. Okay, now we're back. And I wanted to show y'all Gigi. Gigi? Look. YT wanna see ya. YT wanna see they knees. YT wanna see they knees. Say hey, YT fam. Say hey, my uncles and aunties. YT is your fam too. See? Look, Gigi. Gigi, look. See there, y'all? Say hey, babe.
Good afternoon. Hey, y'all. How y'all getting along this afternoon?
Fine,
I hope.
Amen. But yeah, this is our vlogmas, of 2019, a vlogmas, amen. And we just wanted to come out here and make some videos today, amen. But y'all see how pretty it is, y'all. Y'all see how pretty it is? It's a nice day. I don't know what me and babe got in plan for today. But if we have anything planned, we will let y'all know. We will let y'all know, okay? We will let y'all know. But I know tomorrow, me and babe, we're gonna get out. Tomorrow, I know that for sure. Ain't that right, babe?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're gonna get out tomorrow. So, I'm telling y'all, y'all gonna be seeing more of us throughout the week, throughout the days, you know, of this Vlogmas 2019. Hey, going into 2020. Hey. But you know what? We thank God. You know, I thank God for waking me up this morning. You know, even though I didn't feel like getting up, your girl did not feel like getting up. But you know what? I got up anyway. And babe, he said he didn't feel like getting up this morning. I don't feel like getting up. But, yeah, me and babe, we're going to decorate this tree, you know, this week. And y'all will see it, see how it looks and everything. But, yeah. Yep. But, yeah, we're going to decorate that tree right there. Hey. Yeah, but I'm going to upload these videos for y'all. You know, I'm going to upload these videos so y'all can see them. But me and babe, you know, we talk for a little bit. You know, y'all will see them videos of me and him talking. And, you know, I made my confession. I asked y'all to forgive me, you know, because I want, you know, I'm moving forward. I'm the type of person, I don't like to live in the past. And babe don't either. You know, that's me. You know, I don't know about anybody else, but I'm speaking up for me. And I'm speaking up for babe. Babe don't like to live in the past. He'll let you know.
Yesterday is gone.
You know, I do not like living in the past. I really don't. And, you know, and like I say, if I've done anything to anybody, please forgive me. And I would say it over and over 1,000 times. Please forgive me. Forgive your girl. Okay? and let's move forward. You know, let's not hold no grudge against somebody on this platform. If, you know, if anybody before 2020 comes, this is what you ought to do. If you done did something to somebody, just make a nice video and just ask them people to forgive you and move forward. You know, make a video, a nice video. It don't have to be no rude video and say, oh, you know, blah, 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 blah. Y'all know what I'm saying. But just make a video and just say, you know, and confess on your video and just, you know, confess to God and to your YT fam. Say it right here on YT, on your video. When you make a video, confess. Let's start doing that. And watch and see. You will feel a whole lot better. You will feel a whole lot better, y'all. I'm telling y'all. I mean, it feels good when you just let it all out. And just say, hey, forgive me, my YT fam. But don't steal my words, y'all. No, no, friend, I'm just playing. But, you know, I'm the one that came up with that, okay? So, you know, if y'all want to use that, you know, but use it in your term language. You know, get on here, make a nice video, and just say, you know, just forgive me. If I've done anything to anybody on this platform, just say it. And watch and see. You'll see how much you feel. It will make you feel a whole lot better. Want it, babe?
Amen. You got to feel one enough.
Because you know what? Me and babe, we did it on the other videos. And I feel great. You know, I done moved forward. Now me and babe is down here. I wanna be, you know, I'm happy. Hey, I'm happy as I can be. Me and babe, we down here. We in Florida. In Florida. Let me say it again. In Florida. Okay? In Florida. And me and babe, we love it. And, you know, I want to enjoy my life, you know. I want to enjoy this. And babe said he wants to enjoy it too.
Yeah, because we in the place and we walk on the water.
And every time when I go to
the other side.
And every time when I go to the beach, y'all, I feel so amazed. I mean, I feel great. Oh, it's like when I go to the water and I listen to the sound of the water, the waves. I'm telling y'all, YT fam, it makes you feel so at ease, so relaxed.
Relax your mind.
It relaxes your mind. And then when you come back home, you just, ooh, wee. You just feel good all over. It's like your mind is renewed, your heart is renewed, and your whole body is just like so refreshed and so anointed. Just when you come down here, go to the beach. If you ever come to Florida, go to the beach. Go to the beach, y'all. The beach. And just talk to God. Just meditate on God. Meditate on Him. And I'm telling y'all, you will feel so relaxed. Your mind just feels so at ease. Your body just feels so different. And when you go back home, I'm telling y'all, ooh, thank you, Father God. Thank you, Father God. Ooh, you're not the same no more like you used to be. You're not that old person you used to be. You're a changed person. You're a new person. You're a new creature in God. Whoo, thank you, Father God. Thank you, Father God. I'm not here to preach. I'm not here to carry on, but I'm just, I know now. I done went through the experience. I'm not the old person I used to be when I first came on here. I'm a new person. God created me a new person, a new person, a new Sherrie. I'm not the same Sherrie I used to be when y'all first met me. That's the reason why I can be jolly. I could be happy now. Y'all can see me. When I come on here, I have a smile on my face. You know what I'm saying, YT fam? I have a smile on my face. Nobody can take that away. Nobody. Nobody can steal my joy. Amen? Nobody. Nobody. Not even Satan. Satan can't even steal my joy. He can't even take this smile away from me. I can smile all day long and say, see, I'm happy. I'm free. I'm free. Let go of all that junk that you're carrying. Let it go. Let it go. Dust your shoulders off. Dust your shoulders off. And move forward. Move forward. Forgive. Forgive the people that you heard it on YouTube, on YT, on this platform. Forgive them. Forgive them. And watch and see. Everything will be a-okay. Amen. And then we love y'all. We really do. We love y'all so much that y'all would never, ever
understand.
Like Babe said, y'all would never understand. But we love y'all so dearly. We love y'all from the bottom of our hearts. And there's nothing you all can do but to love us back. Amen. 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 And until the next time, my YT fam, remember, don't let nobody, steal your joy. Keep your head up, put a smile on that face, and keep on moving. Dust your shoulders off, and keep on moving. Just do it like that. Say, I'm dusting my shoulders off. I'm dusting myself off, and I'm moving forward.
Brush yourself.
Just brush. Dust. Get the old dust off of you and keep on moving. Amen. Yes, amen. And you know, and go to the beach. And you
hear my voice.
And you know, and if you come down here to Florida, go to the beach. And then watch and see how you'll be after you leave from the beach. You'll be like, oh wow. CHERRIE was right. CHERRIE's life of journey was right.
Your steps are going to be different.
Amen.
Your mind's going to be different.
But until the next time, my YT fam, welcome to my video, my YT fam. Hey, my YT fam, welcome to my video, welcome to my live, welcome to our house, my YT fam. Hey. My YT fam, welcome to my video, welcome to my live, welcome to our house, my YT fam. Hey, and until the next time, my YT fam, remember, may heaven smile upon you all and upon me, Babe and Gigi. Amen.
Gigi, the kitchen.
And until the next time, my YT fam, remember, peace, love, joy, happiness, kindness, and remember to call somebody, tell them you love them. Say, I love you, my sister. I love you, my brother. I love you, mom and dad. I love you both. And there's nothing you all can do about it but to love me back. Amen. Tell your parents that. If your parents are still living, tell them that. Why they
living.
Give them their flowers while they living. Because when they dead ain't gone, they can't smell no flowers. But tell your parents why they living. And another thing, I love each and every one of y'all. And you know what? And for the haters out there, I love y'all too. I love y'all. Me and Babe, we love y'all dearly. For the haters, we talking to the haters now. We talking to the haters, Babe. We love them too. Y'all could give me all the thumbs down y'all want to, but hey, we still love y'all for that.
Y'all have to ask for God for yourself.
You know, I'm not mad at y'all. I'm not mad. I used to let it bother me. Babe could tell you. I used to let that stuff bother me, Oh, baby, I'm getting the thumbs down again. But you know what? I don't let it bother me no more. Look at me real close. I don't let it bother me no more. Amen? Look at my eyes real good. Do it look like I let it bother me when y'all give me a thumbs down? No. And look at babe when he say, I don't let it bother me no more. Babe, do I let it bother me?
No.
Look.
You came from
let them see you in your eyes.
Came from out of darkness unto the marvelous light.
I don't let it bother me no more.
No more. No more.
How did I used to do, babe?
God took it away.
How did I used to do?
Used to suffer and cry.
I used to say, babe, I'm getting a thumbs down.
You cry, babe.
Oh, they're giving me a thumbs down.
God fix it.
But you know what? Look at me now.
God fix it.
Every time when I get a thumbs down, I pray for y'all.
Yeah,
I pray. I said, I'm praying for that person who gave me a thumbs down. Because you know what?
God will.
You're giving me a view anyway. Amen. You're giving me a view anyway.
Amen.
Even though it's a thumbs down, you're giving me a view anyway. Hey, hey. You're giving me a view anyway. Hey, hey. You're giving me a view anyway. Hey, hey. And we love y'all. And until the next time, my YT fam, we love y'all. Everyone, including our enemies, our haters, we love y'all. And y'all have a blessed day. A blessed, blessed Monday. Amen. And we will see y'all on the next video. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Have a good day now.
Have a blessed one. In Jesus' name. Look at Gigi. Look at Gigi. Look.
Mm-hmm.
But until the next time, my YT fam, bye-bye. Have a blessed Monday. Bye-bye.